Sounds like those raiders at Libertalia were quite a handful.
If it were just a limb, but her eyes were moving as well. Involuntary twitching and blabbering exhaustion can only be one thing. You just don't want to admit to yourself that.
If you're about to launch into one of your speeches about artificial sentience and machines for souls, don't bother. I've heard enough of them by now. Write them down from memory.
But we can't just ignore the question. If a sin can breathe, why can't it have a soul? And if a sin has a soul, then it is a living person by every standard. Of course it is far more comfortable to think of them as machines, so we can do what we want with them.
If you disapprove of the work we do here, Dr. Benet, you'll want to find a temple.
Just a moment, I never said that. I'm simply trying to open everyone's eyes to new possibilities.
Well, it's an unwanted distraction. We're men of science, not philosophers. You'd do well to remember that.
Hello, welcome. Please, step aside. Directly to process.